from the first quarter, and she's going to win our varsity race here.
So how are you feeling right now, coming off of this PR run?
I'm feeling excited and energized. That was a hard race because you have to keep pushing it, but I feel good.
And you know, this is a PR, and we're about halfway through season. How are you feeling for the rest of the season?
I feel like I can do better the rest of the season than I can PR, hopefully, in CIF if our team makes it, which we will make it, Xavier. So, yeah. So
what are some of your personal goals going into the rest of season and your team goals?
I think our team goal is just to make it to CIF and try to win it. And then my personal goal would try to be to PR again, maybe, hopefully, and just our whole team to just be closer and just go to CIF.
Do you have any plan coming into this, or was it just go out, like, all out?
Just to kind of go all out, try to make it to the front in the very beginning, and to try to keep a consistent, good, fast pace.